Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
As part of Jaguar's 75th birthday celebrations, we wanted to do a really special limited edition XK. We have a long heritage of bringing limited editions to the market. We've got the XKSS. 12 of the 16 vehicles are here at Pebble Beach. So we also wanted to do something with the modern car, and we've done the XKR175. There's only 175 in the market, and the really special feature is that the top speed is increased to 174 miles an hour. Based off the XKR with a 510 horsepower engine, 0-60 in 4.6 seconds, and 461 foot-pounds of torque. So this is a really special vehicle, and to keep all that power, performance and top speed planted, we needed to make a number of aero modifications to the vehicle. So we increased the size of the spoiler on the back. We have the rear Venturi, which is a really nice design piece around the tailpipes here to keep the airflow there. Coming around the side sills have been extended out. And we have a unique wheel for this vehicle. This is the only XK which will have this 20-inch Kasuga wheel with the red brake calipers. On the front, we also have a splitter on the front end at the bottom of the bump, so everything's lower on this vehicle. And there's also a number of lovely tweaks on the inside. We call it the man cave because it's an all-black interior with a lovely cranberry stitch detailing on there, a piano black veneer. And just to really commemorate and celebrate the special nature of this vehicle, there's a unique tread plate there which calls out that this is the XKR175, one of 175.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.